Pure Evil, Moore's murderer Ian Brady and Manchester bomber Salman Abedi's bodies in the same monster morgue as undertakers refuse to touch killers. Relatives, religious leaders and local authorities have been reluctant to get involved in either of the monsters' funerals. Moore's murderer Ian Brady and Manchester bomber Salman Abedi's bodies are being kept in the same monster morgue as undertakers refuse to touch the killers, according to reports. Relatives, religious leaders and local authorities have been reluctant to get involved in the funerals of either of the sick mass murderers since their deaths. The bodies of both monsters are now trapped in anonymous purgatory at the same mortuary, somewhere in the northwest, according to the Daily Star. The exact location of the facility, dubbed the Monster Morgue, is being kept a secret to prevent revenge attacks from irate members of the public. And nobody is entirely sure exactly how long they will remain there. A source told the paper, the pair of them are effectively in limbo. Funeral directors don't want them. No crematorium wants to process them. In the meantime, they're stuck in Monster Morgue. It may give some tiny crumb of comfort to relatives and friends of those whose lives they destroyed to know they are in anonymous purgatory. Bye. Before he died, Evil Brady demanded to be cremated to the sound of a symphony charting a murderer's descent to hell, and his ashes then dumped in Glasgow's River Clyde. The monster's ghoulish choice of Hector Berlioz's Symphony Fantastique tells of a killer haunted by his victim in the afterlife. But councillors in the city, and across the UK, are refusing to let local crematoriums take on the job. As for Abedi, his body has been snubbed by relatives, while imams have refused to give him an Islamic funeral. And one source said authorities would do everything in their power to prevent him being buried, cremated or laid to rest within the county. The source added, just like Ian Brady, every effort is going into making sure that there is not a chance Abedi can be buried or cremated in Greater Manchester.